Friends, I am Dr. Krishna Chaudhary from Pune, India. Today, I want to discuss with you bruising occurring after liposuction. There is no operation which doesn't have side effects. There is no surgery without any complications, but it is essential that we handle these minor or major problems efficiently and assure the patient. Bruising or accumulation of blood below the skin gives a reddish, bluish appearance, usually in the dependent areas or sometimes at many multiple places. Third day when patient comes for dressing, many times it's visible prominently and patient gets scared. This is a common phenomenon because through small holes, liposuction is done. Some bleeding is bound to be there, which is really very minor comparing to older days. And some of the blood percolates down to the dependable areas and it remains there. But I assure you, this is not a serious problem unless continuous bleeding is taking place. But bruising usually initially which looks scary, but slowly it goes away. Most of the bruising goes away in 3 to 4 weeks, provided you start moving around fast. If bruising persists at some one particular point, external massage will help. This will clear the bruising and dark appearance rapidly. You do not require to take any special medicine or injection for that. Compression garment, which is fitting properly, eliminates these possibilities. So please do choose good quality compression garment, which is snugly fitting on your body, particularly operated areas after liposuction for 4 weeks at least. First 7 days, you must wear compression garment for 24 hours, 7 days. And then slowly you can take out garment at night, but daytime you must use it regularly for 1 month. See some photos, shows bruising. Thanks.